That wins, in my opinion, the battle for the title is end.
Absolutely behind the and so did Messi. So let's see what Lewandowski can do tonight. Because of course,
again, the battle in the midfield, it's very important.
Ronaldo comes across, heads for the far line. Can't cross the side, Messi. The last 1 minute to Araujo. The first chapter in the. And Sergio Roberto, under pressure from Benzema. Araujo, Benzema. Vinicius, who's now being supported by Toni Kroos, the header clear. Still Camavinga back to Vinicius. Vinicius being trapped by Busquets, and the cross takes a deflection, it's into the back of the net. Vinicius scores off of the deflection from Sergio Busquets. And Real Madrid have the lead, slightly against the run of play. There are the troubling supporters celebrating high up in the Camp Nou. Well,
Xavi more or less
ahead of Gavi.
It's like now, and they can explode the pace of.
Right there, that's a late challenge by Sergio Roberto. It's whistled by the home supporters. They know what a player he is, they know how he can talk.
Play the four places of the back four line.
Well, that's his pass into Vinicius, and Vinicius has skipped away from Araujo, and that goes just beyond their Karim Benzema. Well, so much was made pre-match about the fact that Araujo is the solution to Vinicius, and he was very good. His header though goes straight to Modric. Here's Vinicius. Rafinha comes across. Chance to get back on level terms.
Real Madrid is a team that
goes down under the
side of the foot to the right side.
Stretch to get to that.
Around it, I mean, receive the ball, he played it back, and then
Vinicius goes past one, almost went past the Rafa as well, but in the end, the ball goes back to Ter Stegen.
Well, more difficulty for him.
Vinicius. Hear the whistles. Benzema waits still across. This time, Araujo, at least at the first attempt, gets the better of him.
The run at the back, we haven't seen any player. They want to press, they want to go 1v1, but normally when the ball wide, Real Madrid are defending well in the middle. And good
sense. Araujo's got away with
fielders of Barcelona, and difficult to stop.
Perfectly, so they need to recover again the precision of the ball. And
Vinicius into Ben. Hand in the face there for Nacho. Nacho has already been carded. Picks up the loose ball, he's given it to Vinicius. Vinicius with a run at Araujo, the cross to the back post, only card, but Rafinha is also yellow carded. Vinicius goes past Araujo. Into the penalty area, Vinicius, as he run that out of play, Valverde slices the shot wide, whilst the players don't know what it had gone.
Was got completely
Araujo. Vinicius with Benzema in support. Vinicius tried to find Ben. Vinicius. Christensen intercepts, but it goes back out to Vinicius. Vinicius got. Luka Modric, he gets it back from Luka Modric. Vinicius with the cross, it doesn't.
Letivi.
Vinicius with the cross, headed away.
That means that Nacho is going to be one, and the other could be Astrapi.
Vinicius. Valverde up against Araujo. Vinicius sprints away from Araujo. Got Benzema making a run ahead of him. He's trying to drop that through. First one through his hat on that. He just plays the ball back to Tchouaméni. Nice pass in behind. The shot comes in from Vinicius, but it was a tame one. And first one, Vinicius ahead of him. Rodrigo in support.
And he's one of the strikers, that's true. But I think it's going to be
Carlo Ancelotti. Obviously, Carlo Ancelotti's need for a second goal is much greater. Is it going to come here? It's Wesley, but if things stay as they are tonight, 9 points the difference with 12 games left.
That's the good news for Barcelona. Let's see Rodrigo.
Rodrigo, he's got Benzema to pick out. He does pick out Benzema. Benzema's shot.